Hi, my name is Brian Norton, and I'm the Director of Assistive Technology with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads. And today, Rebecca is going to take a look at DoorDash, which is a restaurant delivery service. And so let's take a look.
Hi, my name is Becca with Easter Seals Crossroads. I'm an Assistive Technology Technician, and I am going to be showing you DoorDash, which you can use on your laptop or on your phone, and it is great for individuals to order food who might not be able to get out to with transportation or mobility issues. So this is the main screen that you will get when you are on the DoorDash website or for something very similar when you are on the app on the phone. These are all the restaurants in my area that are available for me to order from. So depending on where you live, you'll have different options. So I am just gonna show you how to order something. So whatever you think you might like, it tells you how fast it would to be to get to your location, how much it costs. So some are free, some have a fee, some are free over a certain amount. So I am going to try the Cheesecake Factory and click on that, and then it will load. And once it loads, their menu will pop up. And so it divides it by categories. Usually they'll put their most popular items at the first screen. So let's say I want lunch, pizza, and salad. I would click that. I can go through all their different pizzas. They have pretty good descriptions of everything. Tells you the price. So let's just say we want cheese pizza, $12.95. And then depending on where you're ordering from, a screen like this might pop up with other options as far as sides and customizing your order. So especially with pizza, some people don't like certain toppings or want to add extra cheese. And so you can go through and choose what you want, and then when you're done, you can click Add to Order. And it says here, I might have missed something. So I didn't choose my size. So it actually reminds you when you missed something. So I'll go ahead and choose a salad. And then there's some optional things there as well. And then once I click Add to Order, it should let me, I missed the salad dressing too. So it does let you make sure that you put what you want on there, which is nice because sometimes I do forget to add things. So we'll go ahead and put salad dressing on the side. And then once you click Add to Order here, it goes ahead and you can see on the side that it popped up. So this is kind of my working order. And then once you click checkout, it prompts you through your credit card information. If you have one saved, you don't have to add one. Or if you're a new customer, you can add a credit card. And then your order will be on its way.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.